all WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power!
Please sit down, Brian.
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 702 pounds, Big E, Kofi Kingston, and Xavier Woods, The New Day. And his opponents, first, at a combined weight of 660 pounds, Internet Matt Jackson, Kenny Omega, and Nick Jackson, the Dream Team.
From that one. Byron, we always make a point to talk about continuity amongst team members. In a six-man match, with Dean Ambrose teamed with the Hardys against Sheamus, Cesaro, and The Miz, both teams worked very well together. That surprised me, since this was the first time they teamed together. There was something that night about the mercy of Dean Ambrose
goosebumps for a week after the Hardy Boys returned to WWE at 2017 WrestleMania. During that six-man run, Team Extreme formed an effective trio with that lunatic Dean Ambrose. After a twist of fate from Matt Hardy, Jeff crushed The Miz with a swanton bomb, and that was all she wrote.
There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between two teams overflows. The result is complete chaos.
Hooked up.
Devastating elbow.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Byron, you talked about the moves.
Oh, my. Talk about taking care of business.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Shows no mercy. That poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
That gives you meaning to have a seat.
He's not going to like this. He wants no part of the outside.
This is exactly what Xavier Woods was looking for.
And he's heading back in.
Xavier Woods is one of the most energetic superstars in WWE today. In June of 2016, Xavier's abilities helped the New Day become the longest reigning WWE Tag Team Champions of all time. This certainly is a New Day.
Yes, it is.
Superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig deep?
Oh, man, face first, wheelbarrow, face buster.
That should do it.
The odds just swung in Xavier Woods' face.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Punishing.
Of booty-os or a stack of pancakes to get re-energized.
No, you dare let Kofi Kingston
It's all about defense at this point in the match. You simply have to make sure nobody gets up that ladder other than you, period.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Back to the outside. Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
There toward the end.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
The crowd here tonight, 13.